buggy. Third and fourth.
Hey, he's a kid, right? You can't send anyone out there.
Do not stop running. Just follow the man in front and keep moving.
My God, the kid ripped the car! I can't believe you put my shit on the line for this fucking road!
Move! Move! Get up! Get up! Follow me! Don't stop running!
Just get me to the other side!
Get over there!
Is it crazy to run straight into the German defense?
Absolutely mental.
Probably. But I wasn't thinking about that. One of us had to be the first to make it across. It had to be me.
Dude, like, I mean, what?
We gotta get over there!
Ugh.
We gotta get over there! Take
charge!
This, you Hun bastard! Hurry up! I'll get there!
Oh, he's a sniper! Nice.
Repositioning!
Enemy unit down.
Couldn't you, like, snipe him? Them all and then cross. Wouldn't that make more sense?
The Germans are retreating here, to Grey Castle. Our first objective is to clear this road of AT for the armored cav. Our second is to neutralize the supporting artillery. Once destroyed, double back and assault Grey Castle in full force. Let's end this. Move out.
Sorted.
Take out those AT guns! We have to open the road!
Right, your job.
Get there! Never accept defeat, airborne!
Didn't we have... Oh, whatever. Right. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's four in a unit and they're all gone now. Dude, what are you doing? Where are you?
Enemy unit down.
There you go. That wasn't so difficult, was it? Hey, you can't complain. It was your fault for staying so close. Right.
People are counting.
Ooh, nice. I didn't even need to bother. Oh.
Taking coke in you.
Yes, Hellcats. Why can't I have a Hellcat?
Let's bring the fight to them.
During a campaign.
Time to act.
My mission is first.
They're cheap and they're good.
Enemy unit down.
Right, awesome. We need to take care of them, don't we? Right, that's your job.
We need to take out that artillery! God knows what those guns are doing to the boys on the beach!
My mission is first.
Right, your job is to go this way. Your job is to go this way.
People are 80 counting. Second, let's go. On the double. 80 second, let's go.
Yeah, just go ham.
Tough it out, airborne.
I can heal faster than you can do damage to me. So,
contact.
Ha.
I will never quit.
You guys need any blue flag?
get it down.
Down there. Oh, some water. That's fine. They can't hurt me.
Enemy unit.
Now
I
need to deal with them. Let's get in there. And you run over here.
Taking fire!
What do we have to run all the way over there? Oh, God. You know what? I can't even bother to do that. Sergeant Kraft? Who's Sergeant Kraft? Is that Sergeant Kraft?
Can't stop here! Bandaging here! Airborne.
Enemy unit down.
Ah. Right, you. You come down here.
Enemy unit down.
Stay down here. Where did my tank go? Did my tank die? Yeah, I think my tank died. Oops.
Ready to go.
So, no, we need to get Fort Greymoor.
On the dump.
And then we're going to clear this. Wow, we lost a lot of tanks. Crossroads cleared. That's not a fort. Jesus Christ, what are they calling a fort around this town?
Stun grenades have finally made it to the front line. Enemy unit down.
Now we need to get in there. Not an issue. We can win that. Not a problem. Just need to get these guys nicely and healed. Can I, like, you know? No, no, I can't. No, I can't. Can I take anyone? No. Oh well, no matter. Let's do it.
Gotta push forward.
Yeah.
Pass out the extra med kits.
Never underestimate overhealing.
Craft. Airborne taking bombing!
You live.
Enemy unit down.
Right, we got the fort. No, it's even worse. It's not even a castle. There's no matriculations and stuff.
Soldier once told me that you'll know when you find yourself in a good place to die. It won't feel like a sacrifice. It will feel like an opportunity. This moment will be obvious and clear. The decision will be simple. The decision will be made for you. When hundreds of lives are at stake, one doesn't seem so significant. But sometimes, one can make all the difference.
Who dares wins? I'm pretty sure they were American. But, whatever. What are the little details? Anyway. Thoroughly enjoyed that campaign. Very short, however. Unfortunately. It's unfortunate that they're so short, but... you know. There's much... oh my god, I can barely speak. Nothing much you can do there. So, yes. Next one now is the Fellow Pocket. And... oh, that's my favourite campaign out of all of them. Now we'll catch you the next one. Cheerio.